about you.
To present the Cannabis Cup for Best Indica, please welcome the host of Free Weed from Danny Danko, Danny Danko.
Wow. What a night, you guys. This is awesome. This is epic. The 25th Cup. Let's hear it for Colorado and Washington back home. Happy Thanksgiving. Give thanks for everything that we were able to do over here. This is amazing. I'm here to announce the Seed Company Indica Award. Third place in the Seed Company Indica High Times Cannabis Cup goes to SFV OG Kush from Cali Connection.
What's up, guys? Once again, thank you very much. You know, get connected, that's all we say. We rep it true, 818, we're straight true Cali, that's how it is. You know, we bring Cali to you. Get everybody, see 818 right there, yo, that's how we rep it, straight true. Check us out. Mad love to everybody that makes it possible, yo. Get connected, CaliConnection.com.
Third place winners of the Sativa Cup. Indica Cup.
What category is this again?
Indica.
Yeah, I'm kidding. Second place in the Indica for the 25th annual High Times Cannabis Cup goes to True OG from Elemental Seeds. True OG from Elemental Seeds. A lot of cushions. OG.
First off, I'd like to give a thank you for the past certain because not only did they welcome us to home, my family and I, and set it up so we were just perfect, but they've been working with us at Elemental Wellness in San Jose, California for the last year to develop an exclusive wine, an original wine just for Elemental Wellness. Hopefully we'll be able to bring it out to you guys in the springtime. So big thanks to them, big thanks to High Times, big thanks to all you guys. This is a young stoner's wet dream. Thank you!
That's Elemental Seeds with the True OG, second place winner of the Indica Cup.
All right. The Indicas. And first place in the Indica category goes to Kosher Kush from Reserva Bravada. Reserva Bravada, Kosher Kush.
Everybody, in case you guys don't know, Kosher Kush, 3 years in a row, yeah!